To set and use S Pen up and down gesture as recent button in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features, and then tap advanced features. Next, tap S Pen. And then select Air Actions, and then tap up and down icon, select recent button. Now up and down gesture set as a recent button, and then if you press and hold your S Pen button and then swipe up and down, recent button will be open. For example. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.